Hello everybody, this is Angie, and as promised in my recent haul video, I am going to replicate something that I saw on a YouTube channel, and the man's name is Zane, Z-A-N-E. I'll put his channel name up there. It's At Home with Zane, and he made some very pretty glass cylinders with candles, and he decorated it very, very simply, but it looked elegant the way he did it. So it's very easy to do. It doesn't require any special tools, but what I'm going to use are these two glass cylinders that I found in Dollar Tree, and they have that, I call it a fluted edge. I don't know what else you would call it, but it turns up that way. And the two candles that come in glass also. And again, all of this came from the Dollar Tree. A bag of, and I'm going to try it out with this bag of reindeer moss that also Dollar Tree. And I'm going to try out some of these other different types of grass, leaves, and possibly these springtime flowers. But I will work on these, and I will show you what I finally did come up with, and I will be right back. Okay, this is what I came up with, and it took all of 4 minutes. The first thing I did was to place the glass enclosed candles into the cylinders, and I had to do that first because I decided to go ahead and put the moss in the bottom. As you can see, the moss is in the bottom of the glass cylinders. And I do want to mention that if you decide to use the moss, please use something like a wad of anything. I used a clear wrap to protect the candles, because this moss, it's natural. And it breaks apart in tiny little flecks. And you don't want that to get into that white candle and have to clean it up later. So that's a little precaution that you could take. And then I just carefully dropped the moss around the cylinder, and had to tilt it every once in a while, just a little bit to get it to fall down. And then I just used a chopstick to push it down, because I only wanted it in the bottom. And I did decide to use this. As you can see, there's a little bit left. I decided to use this because I did like the way that the leaves curled. And right now, we could use a little bit of glitz and everything, at least I could, for what I'm doing right now. Also, I had these round mirrors from the Dollar Tree. I've been having these for a long time. So I decided to go ahead and just put them under to add a little bit more reflection, because I am not gonna light these. I never have lighted candles in my home anymore because of, I had mentioned this before, a really scary mishap that could have set my house on fire, but our house on fire, but I don't light candles anymore. But anyway, I think they look really, really pretty. I love the look. It was just so easy to do. You don't need anything, any special tools or anything. And when I get tired of this look, I could easily change it out. I could find maybe vines or something, and something different to change it out. And what I will do is, because we're moving so quickly into springtime here in the South, I will use my very pretty, what do they call that? I keep forgetting the name of it, mercury glass, that I got from the Target Dollar Spot. And I was very fortunate to get both sizes before it sold out. I just happened to be there at the right time. I'm just going to pan out a little bit more. I have a problem with this camera being so close. So, and I have a very small area to film. But anyway, that is my take on an idea that I got off YouTube. Again, his name is Zane. I already put his name up on my screen. But go ahead and check out his ideas. Check out them out, because just as I got this very inexpensive, very pretty decor idea, he does a lot of very wonderful decor ideas using Dollar Tree items. So, again, let's see. Oh, yes. If you have any questions, please feel free to jot them down there. If you like what you see, how about hitting that subscribe button? Because I do a lot of creative videos, mostly hobby and paper crafting videos, but the occasional home decor. And again, my name is Angie. I am Mary Scrapper 13 here on YouTube, and I am wishing you all a wonderful creative day. Bye now.